advanced phases were becoming increasingly more articulate and sonorous. While Simon is positioned in the upright chair, eyes closed and head slumped forward, Mark continues singing. He sings Brown Parsons' Hickory Lint, an urgency threading through the gentle melody. At the start of the third verse, Simon lifts his head and looks toward his father. As Mark sings, it's a hard way to find out that trouble is real. Simon, for the first time since his fall, mouths the shape of words. Although he makes no sound, he is in effect, singing the lyrics along with his father. Later, when I return to his room, Simon gestures you, pointing at me, and top, making a grabbing motion with his hand, and then points to his nose too. Yes, I say, I spoke with the nurses. Do you remember what Karen explained about the nose tube? Yes, he squeezes and mouths, thank you and love you, I think that's what he's saying. I want so much for that to be what he's saying.
It's a hard way to find out that trouble is a breed in a far away city with a far away. Hickory.